because of course you're blind, I took that as an opportunity to use you as bait to lure them into a trap where I could kill them.
I mean, you seem to have a lot of trouble surviving out there on the streets.
Oh, I'm blind. Thank you, ma'am.
Oh, well, excuse me. I'm a servant.
That's the only time I have ever been ambushed.
Well, when you were ambushed is what I meant. You see, this cannot be left unchecked, okay? These guys are still out there.
Why didn't you just go ahead and arrest him after saving me? I don't understand that. Who is this guy, and why is he after us?
Do I need to be nervous or what?
Peewee, I never forget faces, okay?
Hey, you! Wait a minute there. Hey, you! I'm sorry. Sweetheart, are you lost?
Oh, I'm blind.
But in your case, I'll be glad to make an exception. You're blind! You can't see him!
That feeling's coming on again.
Doris, please, don't talk about that with me.
It's beeping!
Must be your hearing aids.
You idiot! Just because I'm old doesn't mean I have a hearing problem.
Where is that coming from?
That's the fastest I've ever gotten to an accident.
You know, I may not be able to see, but...
Sorry, I insulted you, okay? I'm very sorry.
Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm. Yeah, sure. Okay.
You probably don't think I'm sincere. You don't see the sincerity in my face when I apologized because you're blind, right?
And did you ask me if I give a fig what you think?
Getting a little feisty out here in the chill, aren't you?
Doris, here, you take the wheel.
Found you guys.
It's no reason. There's no reason to drive anymore. He's caught us.
Oh! Ow! Oh, gosh. Oh. No one says no to me.